today we will see execution of traffic signal using BeagleBone. This is BeagleBone board. This is traffic signal board. This is SATA cable, which is used to connect BeagleBone with traffic signal board. This is USB cable, which is used to connect BeagleBone with the CPU, that is host computer. And now we see traffic program in Python. These are the libraries: import OS, import time, import Adafruit BPIO, GPIO as GPIO. It is used for importing the GPIO pins. Then for signals, north green, north red, north red, north green, yellow and red. And similarly for all the signals, these pins are assigned. Then we have a function named as light on, which will turn on the light of any GPIO pin. We'll see main function: light on, light off, north south on, east west on, turn off all, and we'll see main function first, and then we'll go to the respective functions. Turn off all is used to initialize the traffic signal board. It will turn off all the lights, and light off function is called. Light off function is taking an input as pin, in which pin name is passed, which takes value of pin number, GPIO setup pin, GPIO.out. It will out the GPIO pin, and for output it is low, so that it will turn off the GPIO pin. And similarly for light on, instead of GPIO low, it is done as GPIO.high. Then after turn off all, sleep time of 3 seconds is given, and then we have initialized the loop for x from 0 to 10, so that it will execute for 10 times, north south go and east west stop. North south on function is in this function, the previous lights which were on in east west on function are called are turned off, and new lights which are required for north south on are turned on, like east red, west red, north green, south green are turned on, and others are turned off. After sleep time of 10 seconds, the green light of north south signal is turned off and yellow light is turned on. Then we have east west go, north south on, and east west on function is called. Similarly, like north south on function, previous lights are turned off, and new lights like north red, south red, east green, west green are turned off. After 10 seconds, east green and west green are turned off, and east yellow, east and west yellow are turned on. And our program exits, and it will execute for consecutive 10 times as the range is given as 0 to 10. Now we'll see the execution of this program. Open terminal. You have to go to the root user. Open a new terminal. Go to the root user. This is our directory. Open another terminal. Connect to the BeagleBone host using SSH command. SSH root@192.168.7.2. This is the IP address of BeagleBone board. It is connected to BeagleBone, so it is showing root@BeagleBone. Now go to the another terminal and copy the program. SCP command is used for copying the program from our host computer to BeagleBone board. This is the path of source program. And this is source path, and now we will give destination path as root at the rate 192.168.7.2:\home/. Now our program is successfully copied. Traffic.adf.py 100%. Go to the another terminal and you have to access the home directory as we've copied the program in home/home/directory. So cd home ls for listing how many programs are there, or if your program is successfully copied or not. And then run the Python program using normal Python command, Python traffic_adf.py. This is the output of BeagleBone board. In this, east west, north south is off and east west is on. After 10 seconds, it will turn on yellow of east west, and yellow is turned on. Now, green of north south signal is turned on, and red of this east west signal is turned on. After 10 seconds, it will turn yellow. And consecutively, it will run up till 10 iterations.